Hello you guys, I am Agima and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I am going to be sharing with you all like a teenager makeup kit or something. So all of these products are like under 150 rupees. So this comes in an affordable range. So you can say it is like a teenager makeup kit because all of these products are not so expensive. They are not even under 200, they are under 150. And I will tell you what products I liked personally and what I don't like, but you can like make use of them or something. So without any further ado, let's get on to the video. Okay, so I have one more video on that. So I got this products from Nykaa. As you can see, all of them are under 150, okay? So I got them for another video, for like I didn't have any purpose to make a teenager kit video, but I already thought the video which I wanted to do before, so I got these products for that. And then I think I uploaded a video, beginner's makeup kit or something. So for that video, I got a comment that some girl wanted like a teenager kit for me to show you all. So I thought, why not do like a teenager kit under 150 rupees, because it's very affordable. And I got all of these products, but I will show you all of these products, but I will tell you what products I liked and what products I didn't like, and what products work well and what products don't work well. So let's start. So so let's start by the makeup steps. So the first product so the first product we use on our face are moisturizers. And I got this as the cheapest moisturizer on Nykaa, and it is very affordable. So this is the Fair and Lovely or Glow and Lovely 24 hours moisturize glow. And to tell you guys, this is like a best product. This actually makes your skin glow, and it really moisturizes your skin. And this consists of rupees 20. This is only for 20 rupees, and the quantity is 15 gram. So I think it's totally worth it. You should get this. You should get your hands on this product. The products which I will recommend you all, I will tell you my opinions on that, so that you might know which products to buy and which products not to buy. But I thought I should include all of the products, just in case if you want to try out that product, or if you are like really on a budget and can't afford, at least you can buy these products and try them on. So the second product I have here is a foundation, and for foundation I have this Blue Heaven foundation. It's the oil-free makeup sunscreen plus matte finish foundation, and I'm in the shade cream beige. And this consists of rupees 90. So this foundation is just for rupees 90, okay? And this gives you like a sheer coverage, but you can definitely build this up. But I don't have any problem with the coverage, because I can build it up on my face, so that's not a problem. And what more can you ask for 90 rupees, man? Even the Maybelline foundations are like above 400 or something. So you can get this foundation if you want, or if you want like a foundation on a budget. So the next thing I have here is concealer, and this concealer is by Insight Makeup Essentials 2x Cover Master Concealer, and the price of this concealer is 110 rupees, and the quantity is 6 ml. And this is how the packaging looks like. okay, I forgot to tell you the quantity of the foundation, okay? So the foundation, the quantity of the foundation is 30 ml. So it's 30 ml for 90 rupees. And this is 6 ml for 110 rupees. Let me just open it and show it to you. Okay, my shade is 02 honey. And this is how the concealer looks like. To tell you guys, I don't like this concealer. This concealer literally does nothing to your skin or on your skin. This gives a very light coverage, like very sheer coverage, okay? So I don't like this, but if you like sheer foundations, sheer coverage concealers, then you can definitely try this one. This is for 110 rupees. Okay, so the next thing, we'll move on to the mascara. Okay, so for mascara I have the Insight Makeup Essentials mascara, and it looks like this, the packaging. So their packaging is in either gold or black, or the mixture of gold and black. And this mascara, yeah, it's a 9 ml product, and this consists for rupees 110, and it looks like this. So you get like a cap here, you can remove the cap also, and then you get like a brush and then like a tiny comb, but you can remove this if you want, and you can just keep it like this. But okay, and the wand, it's like a normal wand, like a normal mascara wand. I don't know why the camera is not picking up the focus. Okay, so this is the mascara, and this, the second thing which I don't like is this mascara, because it does nothing to your eyelashes. It does coat your eyelashes, but it doesn't like length, it doesn't give length to your eyelashes, it doesn't volumize your eyelashes. So, but if you want like a mascara in your vanity, in your makeup vanity, like under 150 or like a cheapest one, you can get this one. But I think you will get like the Blue Heaven one, that is like more cheap, that is like for 50 or 60 rupees or something. That mascara works fine than this mascara, so you can go for that mascara also. I had the Blue Heaven one mascara, but it got over, so I threw the bottle out. I don't have it, the mascara bottle with me, or the mascara with me. So if you want, you can buy this one, or you can get the Blue Heaven one. Okay, so for kajal I have again the Blue Heaven product. So I have the Blue Heaven Herbal Kajal. It says it's smudge proof and waterproof, and riches with goodness of honey, almond and natural herbs. Complete nourishment for your eyes. And this is how it looks like. This consists of rupees 65, and the quantity of this product is 3 grams. And there are like safety instructions over here, and there are like key ingredients here written over here, so you can check it out. And I think Blue Heaven mascara, then even you get VLCC one, they are like the cheap kajal. So they are like the cheap kajals, you can get those if you want anything like this on a budget. Okay, so the next thing, we'll move on to the blush. Okay, so I have this Blue Heaven blush, diamond blush on for soft expression, and this is how the blush looks like, the packaging. The quantity of this blush is 7 grams, and it's for 125 rupees. To tell you guys, I love this blush, and it comes in a packaging like this. You get like a white small sponge and then a blush here. I seriously love the blush over here, and it's very, very, very pigmented. Let me show you. but it has some sheen into it. As you can see, it's very pigmented and it's like a corally shade. I don't like too much pinky glow on my face. I even have it right now on my face. It's a very pretty shade. If you want to get like a blush on a budget, you can definitely get this one, and you can use it as your eyeshadow also. So that is why I didn't include any eyeshadow in this affordable teenager makeup kit. So the next product, we'll move on to the lipstick. Okay, so we'll come to the eyeliner last. So for lipstick, I have this waterproof, smudge-proof, long wear matte texture, true color, 24 hours non-transfer lip color by Insight Makeup Essentials. And to tell you guys, this lipstick is bomb. This is like a best product from the thing which I got here, the blush and this one. And this is, the quantity is 4 ml and the price is 81 rupees. So cheap and very good quality. And the shade is 06 Angel Red, and this is the perfect red for brides. And I really love this shade. Let me show you the shade. So pretty, right? It's like the perfect red and pretty shade, as you can see. I really like this lipstick. Please go for this lipstick. If you want any lipstick in a budget, please go for this lipstick. This shade is bomb and I really like this lipstick. It's very comfortable on your lips, so please try it out. So next, we'll move on to the eyeliner. So guys, I have again product of Blue Heaven, and I have 4 eyeliners in this range. So I have the black one, blue one, the green one and the brown one. So when I saw this eyeliner, this was the like cheapest eyeliner, and this is just for rupees 55, you guys. 55 rupees. Let me give a quick swatches of this one. So these are like, let me tell you the quantity. So the quantity is 7 ml and the price is 55 rupees for all of them. So this is like black. So this is like the black eyeliner. So black, and it gives like a thin the application, and it really is like a good product. The next shade is like this blue one, and look guys, how cute and how pretty the color is. So this is the blue color or blue shade. So pretty, right? It's like a royal blue color, and I have it on my eyes right now. The next shade is the green one, and look at the color, you guys. Oh my god, I just fell in love with this eyeliner. Look how pretty the shade is, right? And the last one is this brown one. Look, I opened this eyeliners but I didn't swatch it on my hands. So this is the first time I'm swatching it on my hands, and I really love the shades, man. Look, they are very very pretty. You should definitely go for this eyeliners, guys. This is like very nice eyeliners and very comfortable on your eyes. Okay, so the last thing which I wanted to tell you is, while I was getting these things from Nykaa, I got the package in March. So in March, it was my birthday in March. So they give like, Nykaa gives like, if you spend like 7,500 or more than 7,500, you get like a free gift in your birthday month. So my birthday was in March, and last year I spent spent 15,000 on Nykaa. I got many things from Nykaa. If you know my hauls, my previous hauls, you might know. So I got like 15,000 or more than 15,000, I mean the products. So they gave me like a birthday gift for my birthday month because I ordered. You get the birthday gift only when you order something in your birthday month. So I got this thing. So I got the Nykaa Natural Sandalwood and Orange Peel Detanning Face Wash. And this is the 100 ml product, and this consists of rupees 139, sorry. And I included it in this video because it comes under 150 rupees. So if you want like a good face wash or under a budget, you can get this one. This is for 139 rupees, and its quantity is 100 ml. I know there are many face washes which are cheaper than this one, but I just in case included this face wash because I got it as a gift, free gift, as my birthday gift, okay? And that is it for today's video, you guys. If you like this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Press on the bell icon so that you will all get notified every time I post a new video. And if when you press the bell icon, you will get like personalized all and everything. So press the all one, okay? And follow me on my Instagram, follow the Siva Style Store, and I will see you soon in my next video. Bye.